words in my mouth that the scene deemed unworthy of letting out. Fed it together to form a makeshift militia and burrow bloodily through my tongue and my teeth. Then I stood proud in the gallery with my open succulent mouth for them to see. Well, they all just laughed and said, this girl who I met, whose pride makes her hard to forget, she took pity on me horizontally, but most likely because of my band, if that's all I can get. When I'm lonely and these visions of death seem to hold me in the quiet of the classrooms all across the stacked United States of woe. We live with woe. She said, I can't get laid in this town without these pointy fucking shoes on my feet. So black and blue, and so are you. Please take me out of my body, up through the palm trees to smell California and sweet hypocrisy, floating my senses around my body. I wake my nose to smell that ocean burn. La da da, la da da, la da 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 da, la da 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 da, la da da. So now I'm floating ahead past all those plutocrats that saw me out. Go sob in your bed when life is twice as pretty once you're dead, and send me a card. I'm still the optimist, though it is hard to all you want to be is in a dream. A dream.